It is the liability of Christ to suffering, his ability to be broken and shed, that both makes his priesthood effective and his Eucharist possible. How paradoxical this mystery of Christ is. The strength of our priesthood and ministry lies precisely in and through the weakness of our humanity.
Reverend Father, Holy Mother Church, ask you to ordain Reverend Jener Calado Pito, our brother, to the responsibility of the priesthood.
Do you know him to be worthy?
After inquiry among the Christian people and upon the recommendation of those responsible, I testify that he has been found worthy.
I am the good shepherd. Sa Tagalog po, dalawang sinasabi natin, I am the good shepherd. Pwedeng sa Tagalog po ang good is mabait. Di po ba? Pero we translate good shepherd in Tagalog as mabuti. Ano po ang gusto niyong pari? Mabait o mabuti? Ang mabuting pastol, mabait sa taong mabait. Pero ang mabuting pastol, kahit walang hiya ang kanyang kaharap, mabuti pa rin. Kahit ninakawan na siya, mabuti pa rin. Kahit minuras siya, kahit sinaktan siya, mabuti pa rin. Yung mabait, pinagkukunan ang kagandahan ng kanyang isip at puso, yung kanyang sarili. Pero ang mabuti, ang pinagkukunan ng kagandahan ng kanyang isip at kabutihan ng kanyang puso, hindi galing sa kanya, kundi sa Diyos na kanyang pinanilikan. Ang mabait, nauubos ang balong ng magandang salita at gawa. Ang mabuti, hindi nauubusan sapagkat ito ay nakaugat sa biyaya at pagpapala ng may kapahid. Jesus and listen to the word of God, and after the celebration of the Eucharist, sabi ng tao, sino ba yung pari na yan? Sino ba yung nakita niya sa misa? Ang Diyos o kung sino? Bakit ganun ang mukha? Joy is the most visible and tangible witness or expression that God is in your heart.
Tatlong salita para sa iyong pagkapare, inamahal na kapatid. The cross, the host, the virgin. If you keep your love for the cross passionate all the time, if you keep your love for the host burning all the time, if you keep your eyes on the Virgin, steadfast all the time, every day of your life will be as beautiful as your ordination day.